We've written our syllabus in Word 2010. We need to convert it to PDF format. To do this, click on the File tab in Word 2010. Now click on the Save As button. In the Save As dialog, choose PDF from the drop-down list marked Save As Type, then click Save. A similar process can be used to save your document as a rich text format. To do this, again, click on the File tab, choose Save As, then from the Save As Type drop-down, choose Rich Text Format. Now click Save.